was a good one.
That was sweet. Where'd it go?
That was loud.
And this is gonna go under the bucket once it builds up. The bottles. No, it's just the acidy, whatever it is. I dare you to breathe that in. Alright, so there's aluminum foil balls wrapped up down inside here.
That's fresh for you. I didn't even notice she was doing it.
Don't get that shit on your hands.
Sweet.
I don't think I'll stay to the bottom though. That's all I'll say.
So get this, we're at the store to get the works, and we went to like a country store that obviously didn't have it. It was like a general store, and like all it had was food, but for some reason right on the shelf, the only thing left on there was the works, and it has to be the works, so we got lucky with that, didn't we?
Okay, this is the process. To this, you have to rip at the perfect angle.
I'm gonna show you the secret ingredient.
Yeah, this is an equation we use in the process of tearing and crumbling. And we have to drop it into this at a certain velocity. So when it impacts it, it sets a certain vibration to the molecules of the aluminum. Right, Scotty?
That's right. Don't forget to not try this at home. Try this on something else.
Arizona.
It's really sweet. Hence, we got the sweet tea bottle.
Oh, nice and thick. Just like how Scotty likes it.
Do you like it POV style? Especially when it's aimed up your ass.
Where's that lens? This way. There, you got it. If we get in trouble, this is the one who did it all. She's the one that's breaking federal law.
Your favorite.
She's hammered. Dude, I don't know what Scotty wants me to do, but he wants me to put this in his butt.
That's awesome. That was so
much. So much. Oh no, it spun it. It started to. Oh, there you go. Alright, we got some smoky action coming, which means I should probably be moving.
I just want you to see this really quick.
Alright, now I'm moving. Oh, Bud Light.
What the heck?
No, it'll expand like right now. Oh, it's leaking. Oh, wait, there we go. That's loud. Oh, that was so loud. I could feel like the force from that. Where'd it go? Did it go in the woods?
I don't know where it was.
That's like the worst one yet. That sweet, like, ate it. Yeah, imagine what that would do on your skin.
Oh! Alright.